Hopefully I had a chance to get out and enjoy the weather yesterday.
Absolutely.
It was gorgeous. Mm-hmm. It's nice this morning, too. A little cool for June, 50s and 60s out there this morning. Clouds are around. It's dry for the moment, but we're going to have some rain moving in as we go into the latter part of the day. Dew points are still low, and that's key. Even with the moisture coming in from the south, I really don't think the dew point rises or the humidity rises that we're going to see in the next couple days are really going to be all that awful. And we're certainly not going to get to the point where it's so warm and steamy like it was late last week. Before we start to see that dry air moving in. A little bit more humid, I think, by tomorrow, but it will dry out again for Friday and at least part of Saturday. We still have a north wind at the moment. It's going to turn more northeasterly and eventually easterly, and even a little east-southeast across our western counties today. You can see we have a lot more cloud cover than we did at any point yesterday. I think the clouds will be a little more gappy north and west, at least early on, and at least the chance for showers is going to start to increase. It'll move in from the south. It's already reached the border with South Carolina, moving to Rockingham and the Charlotte metro area. And this will gradually start to overspread the area in the triad first and eventually reach the foothills and the mountains later today and into tonight. The bulk of the rain, though, is around an area of low pressure that's currently tracking up and along the coastline. This is where the bulk of the rain and even the storms will be. I think we're looking at mainly showers. I can't totally rule out an isolated thunderstorm here and there, but with temperatures expected to be as low as they'll be today, storms will be few and far between. So mix of sun and clouds favoring more clouds this morning for the triad. We'll be near 60 early on, struggling to get to 70 even by lunchtime today with a high of 71. I think by the afternoon, especially the latter part of the afternoon, our rain chances are going to increase to the point where rain becomes more likely, peaking during the evening tonight. Mix of sun and clouds in the morning for the foothills. We'll be in and out of some cloud cover. Midday, rain chances will be relatively low and start to step up in the afternoon. Notice the rain chances in the foothills are a little bit lower today and lower still for the mountains, where temperatures will start out in the 50s, only warming to the 60s. Going to feel more like April than it will June today here. 30% chance for showers does increase to about 50-50 once we hit the evening hours, even for the high country today. So as you look at the models and kind of paint this picture, we'll start to bring in that rain from the south. Midday rain chances again relatively low for our northern counties, but it will be a little bit wetter farther south, and it starts to overspread the area. Mostly light rain with a few moderate pockets and then peaking during the evening before lifting out sometime after midnight tonight. As we look ahead at the rest of this week, tomorrow there's a chance for a passing shower or thunderstorm. I think it's more toward afternoon and mostly for our northern and western areas. A dry, comfortable Friday forecast with lots of sunshine and a great start to the weekend. By Father's Day, it's warm and a little more humid again, with temperatures back in the upper 80s.